Hey, I'm Emily, and I'm going to show you how to create, connect, and schedule a post using the Marketing Planner tool in your Websites Plus Marketing dashboard. Go to your GoDaddy product page. Scroll to Websites Plus Marketing and select your site. At the top of your dashboard, select the Marketing drop-down menu, and then select Marketing Planner. You can browse the upcoming dates of interest. Nearly every day has something special to celebrate. Are we celebrating National Gingerbread Cookie Day or Small Business Saturday? Or do you just need to let your customers know that you're taking time off for the holidays? The choice is yours. Select details to the right of each date to view a brief description and related hashtags that can be copied and used in your post. In the upper right of your Marketing Planner page, select Create Social Post. Need some visual inspiration? Browse our gallery of fully customizable templates to jumpstart your creativity. If desired, add a graphical template, photo, product, website link, or video to your post. Write your post's caption on the topic of your choice. Select Preview Post. Select the desired toggles to distribute your post to Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Google. If you haven't yet connected your social account, select Connect Account to Publish, and then follow the setup steps. You can also scroll to preview and customize and select the pencil icon to customize your post for a desired social account. This allows you to tailor your message to the audience of that platform. Choose Publish Now and then select Publish, or choose Schedule for Later, then select a date and time and then select Schedule. However, if you choose Schedule for Later, the post must be scheduled at least 15 minutes in the future and can be a maximum of 4 weeks in advance. View your scheduled posts as well as their intended platforms on the sidebar beneath the calendar. The days with posts scheduled will be highlighted on the calendar. This overview comes in handy when planning out your posting strategy for the month. Now, in order to track social performance and scheduled posts, at the top of your dashboard, select the Marketing drop-down menu and then select Social. Here you can see how you're performing on each platform. You can see page views and followers gained over the last 30 days. Scroll to your social media posts to view the status of recently published and scheduled posts. There are engagement metrics, such as likes, comments, and shares of each published post from the last 30 days. How cool is this tool? Seriously, what a time saver for sure. We hope you're inspired to start using your marketing planner today. I'm Emily, see you next time.